Hi, I'm Bhavna Tandon. I'm the CEO and co-founder of karljasus.com. By profession, I'm a qualified chartered accountant and have had over a decade experience in corporate finance and risk consulting before starting my entrepreneurial journey a couple of years ago. Now, building from my own experiences and observing how we as customers buy new cars led to the inception of karljasus.com. Now, we solve a very core problem. Now, when customers buy a new car, there's a doubt whether they are buying at the best price and the best car within their segment with confidence. We are an online platform bringing transparent, real-time deals and discounts on any car, any brand, from across citywide authorized dealers to customers. And all this in just 48 hours, which helps them to make an informed decision. Our motto is save time, save money, best deals always. Now, working on building CarJasus from scratch has been extremely rewarding, and the excitement actually still continues as we continue to grow and expand. I look forward every day waking up and taking CarJasus to the next level and making it a trusted brand of each household. Having embarked this journey myself and observing the experience of other successful women in business, I believe we are natural entrepreneurs, and I urge my fellow ladies to be motivated and encouraged to take the leap and believe in themselves. Women are mind-blowing at multitasking, planning, and balancing the demands of family and work. This makes women natural entrepreneurs day in, day out. These transferable skills can easily be extended and to help them, actually start their own business when they have an idea and they think it addresses an issue. But when I actually talk to other women who start business, I often hear them saying that, they don't have enough time and confidence to take on the responsibility along with kids and family. I do not actually disagree with them. Managing a business requires 110% attention and time. But this is where I believe we need to create and promote a mentorship network. Being a working mother myself with a young family, the key lesson I have learned is that there are times when we have to make difficult choices. And no choice is right or wrong. However, the key is to have razor-sharp focus and good planning. And the most important thing is to just go ahead with the decision and the choice. Don't regret it. And don't be pushed to guilt with whatever others might say. You and only you are the best person and in the best position to take the decision and just go with it. Now, talking about support, seeing women in business, I have already touched upon the fact that we need quality and accessible mentorship. This is very important. I believe the best learning comes from people who have already been through the journey and who can provide unbiased and a very key and different view. I encourage other women in business to be mentors to other budding entrepreneurs. And also, I'm very happy to share what I have learned in my journey throughout. There are already multiple government financial support schemes to encourage women in entrepreneurship. I would really encourage everyone to look into these schemes. Also, I would actually encourage governments and banks to widely advertise these schemes and publish statistics on the success of these initiatives. Now, this will not only encourage women to do something more, but also give their families more comfort with their decision. Lastly, I believe the support of family and friends is very important. This is true for any person, but more importantly for women and who start their own business journey. Family support is not only limited to financial support, but ongoing encouragement, and this will really go a long way in building their confidence and helping them make their own business a success. I have been blessed to receive this amazing support from my friends and family to turn my dream into reality. So I wish all you women entrepreneurs out there best of luck. I am confident you will just succeed by best being simply confident in yourself. Thank you.
To all the wonderful men who've been behind the woman in your lives, being her pillar being her strength to choose what she wants to be in life. To the family who have backed her up, to the sons and daughters with their little smiles have seen their mom grow high, and to the woman who has seen the joy in her path without feeling that guilt. Normally we always do sometimes looking at our lives, but we have gone beyond rocking and balancing life and business. To all of you wishing a wonderful Women's Day, I am Naina Bandur, founder and director at Saima, a brand consultancy firm. My journey started 16 years back as a home office. And when I started off, my background being life sciences and me being the first generation entrepreneur, not everybody believed in me that I would come this fantastically far in the business of branding. And today, from food industry to tech innovators and everyone in between, we at Saima have created and built bold brands, brands that have changed the world. All this happened being positive and believing in myself. So this Women's Day, let's be positive, let's be happy, and let's be grateful to all those loved ones. And let's be grateful to all those people who have lifted us up. And also be thankful and wish them best, those who have not believed in you. Trust me, if you do this, you're going to grow a step higher. So be positive, be happy, keep rocking. One woman can change the world. Together, we can rock. I'm Naina Bandur again. Keep rocking, smile brighter. Thank you.
Namaste. I'm Prachi Gaur. I'm a motivated woman entrepreneur with focus on providing distinguished services in emerging markets with special focus on girl child education and women empowerment. I'm the state president, Rajasthan Elementary Education Council for Women, Indian Chamber of Commerce and Industry. I'm also the founder and CEO of Remarkable Education Private Limited. Yes, a premier career counseling service organization in the education domain. I became woman entrepreneur in the UK and I was quite young at that time. After I repatriated to India, I founded Remarkable Education in 2016. My journey has been a hell of a roller coaster ride. I wasn't born with a silver spoon and nothing came easy. I struggled a lot to finance my endeavor. In the 21st century, I battled with gender stereotypes and societal restrictions. I had to wiggle a lot to make my room for and to break the glass ceiling. In our cultural context, I would say that the freedom to do what a woman aspires to is woman entrepreneurship. Every woman entrepreneur participates in becoming part of solution to pre-existing fundamental economic and social platform. Recognizing women as a real change makers and equal stakeholders by creating incubation sites and providing for resources, development, big business acumen. The help what actual women entrepreneurs are looking for or they are struggling with would be providing funding. The central government unveils so many projects and schemes for child welfare, women development. However, no real incentives are passed on at any beneficiary level. That is what, at the end, I would like to say. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
मेरा नाम हीरा लमर परीख है. मेरी ब्रांड नेम अमिता केयर है. मैं घर से ही मेरा बिजनेस मैंने शुरू किया था. आज ये वुमेन्स डे पे मैं इतना कहना चाहूंगी कि मैंने सिर्फ 15 महीने में मेरी कंपनी को बहुत ही अच्छे लेवल पे आज मुकाम में हासिल कर चुकी हूँ. जैसे कि मैंने अमहिदा केयर में मेरा सबसे पहले गवर्नमेंट की मदद से सबसे पहले मैंने एमएसएमई का लाइसेंस लिया, उसके बाद मैंने जीएसटी लिया, उसके बाद मैंने ट्रेडमार्क किया और कॉपीराइट भी हो गया और आज आईएसओ सर्टिफाइड मेरी कंपनी है अमहिदा केयर, जो हेयर और स्किन से जुड़ी हुई सभी प्रोडक्ट घर पे बनाती हूँ मैं। और मेरी प्रोडक्ट रेंज 80 रुपीज से लेके 90 रुपीज में खत्म हो जाती है, 80 रुपीज से लेके 90 रुपीज में खत्म हो जाती है मेरी सभी प्रोडक्ट। और मेरा सभी प्रोडक्ट विदाउट एनी केमिकल है, तो आप सब लोग यूज कर सकते हो। और जिसको भी हेयर का प्रॉब्लम है, न्यू ग्रोथ करना है, वो लोग भी मुझसे कॉन्टेक्ट कर सकते हैं। और दूसरा, मेरे कुछ ऑइंटमेंट्स है तो उससे अगर आप यूज करते हो तो पाइल्स जैसे ऑपरेशन भी आप रुकवा सकते हो। सबसे पहले मैं ऐसा बोलना चाहूंगी, मेरी एक छोटी सी स्टोरी है, जैसे कि जब मैं यही प्रोडक्ट्स कुछ बहुत वो सेल करने के लिए पहले रिसेल कर रही थी, 3.5 साल मैंने ये सब किया, उसके बाद कुछ सर्कमस्टेंसेस ऐसे आए कि मुझे एकदम से कुछ नया डिसीजन लेना पड़ा कि मुझे क्या करना होगा। एकदम से मैंने खुद की कंपनी मुझे रन करनी पड़ी, मेरे बहुत ही एफर्ट्स के साथ मेरे बहुत सारे चैलेंजेस को फेस किया, उसके बाद मेरी कंपनी खड़ी हुई। बिकॉज ऑफ मेरे 2 सर्जरी हो चुकी थी और उस टाइम पे मुझे पता चला था मुझे, मैं जो रीसेलिंग कर रही हूँ वो प्रोडक्ट मुझे नहीं मिलने वाली है, तो मैं ऐसे रो के नहीं बैठ सकती थी। और कभी भी कोई भी लेडीज को कुछ भी गिव अप नहीं करना है, हमें हमेशा डटकर सामना ही करना पड़ेगा। और भगवान वही लोगों को कोई भी प्रॉब्लम्स देता है जिसमें ये झेलने की शक्ति होती है, उसमें से पॉजिटिव सोच सोच के मैंने ये मेरा कंपनी का पूरा एम्पायर खड़ा किया है, पिलर खड़ा किया है। तो मेरा सबसे एक रिक्वेस्ट है कि हर लेडीज को लाइफ में चैलेंजेस तो आती है बट वो एक्सेप्ट करनी चाहिए और पॉजिटिव उसमें लेना चाहिए और अपने पैरों पे खड़ा होना चाहिए। थैंक यू वेरी मच।
हेलो एवरीवन, myself Himali Shah from Chocolate House. I have been given this opportunity on the eve of Women's Day to say something or allow and express my points for where the areas are where the government should look and help to empower women entrepreneurship. Well, according to me, a woman entrepreneur is a confident woman desiring financial independence, and by doing so she is also creating a path for other women employees and opportunities for others as well. Well, the government here has come up recently, since the Modi government has come up with so many schemes, and yet in spite of being on the war in on the increasing inflation side, India has only 5% women startup founders, and that percentage is comparatively low. There are MSME projects, schemes, and national schemes, easy registration, but somehow that does not reach to the women entrepreneurs, and because maybe they don't know, they are not aware, or maybe they don't have an access. So when the government is doing so much to bring them in the highlight and also bring them at par with the man, they have always been way above men, but in the working section, while becoming an entrepreneur, a woman needs all those things under her wings to come out confidently and face the challenges with men. She doesn't have to fall back or lean back. So I feel, in spite of so many schemes and MSME, Niti Aayog, women entrepreneurship programs, these things are being lacked. The awareness is too less. the government has to highlight and focus on that and bring out the best, so that you know it becomes more vocal for vocal, and Make in India has to be brought out in women, and they have to come out, you know, and they have to be guided a lot in this aspect. I really thank Vyapar Jagat for giving me this opportunity to highlight and speak out my mind. Thank you very much, and a happy Women's Day to all. Thank you.
Hello. I'm Honey Thakkar, who is leading Global Hype Media Solution that help traditional businesses and aspiring entrepreneurs who are especially women in setting up their businesses online on e-commerce platforms like Amazon, Flipkart, Snapdeal, Myntra and many more. Global Hype Media is all about creating a pool of fields at one place in order to give support to the entrepreneurs with a single click. I am all here to support local for vocal with my co-founder Meet Thakkar. We also train and provide knowledge to them regarding the benefits of setting up their businesses online and how to do that. Our experience and approach provide core services including SEO, internet marketing, PPC, web design, e-commerce, website designs, software development and much more. We engage with well-known e-commerce portals like Amazon, Flipkart, Paytm, Snapdeal and many more. We believe in you, so we grow. As such, we have helped 50 plus small companies and startups with our strategic planning and branding solution. A big part of our journey is we have educated and support the elderly people who wants to start their own businesses on online platforms. So till now we have supported 20 plus elderly people. We all know that there are multiple women of our country selling such a good handmade and clothing products just using WhatsApp. So I want to make sure that their products can reach into global level. Their art can be appreciated globally, not to limited people. So also by giving the training and helping the traditional businesses and aspiring entrepreneurs to set up their businesses online, we are making, or more appropriately I would say, we are contributing to the efforts by the government in making Atmanirbhar India and making the people of our country's future secure. I and my team feel so much proud that we are successfully helping the people of India. The three word comes to my mind when I think about the entrepreneurship, that is dream, achieve and win. Finally, I would like to say to the Vyapar Jagat team is to keep motivating us to grow more and more through your case studies and articles about entrepreneurship. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.
Hello, બધા કેમ છો? હું નમ્રતા શાહ, જ્યોતિષી, વાસ્તુશાસ્ત્રી, ન્યુમરોલોજિસ્ટ અને ટેરો કાર્ડ રીડર છું. મેં અત્યાર સુધી 10,000 થી 12,000 કુંડળીઓ જોઈ છે. 2005માં જ્યોતિષમાં મને ગોલ્ડ મેડલ મળેલો છે. એ સિવાય મેં જ્યોતિષના કામથી દેશ વિદેશની યાત્રાઓ કરેલી છે. અને નરેન્દ્ર મોદીજીએ જે આત્મનિર્ભર ભારતની વાત કરી છે, એમાં એઝ અ જ્યોતિષી હું એટલું કોન્ટ્રીબ્યુશન આપવા માગું છું કે દરેક વ્યક્તિ પોતાના ગ્રહો, નક્ષત્રો કે એના નંબર્સના આધારે જો વ્યવસાય કે બિઝનેસ સ્ટાર્ટ કરે તો એને સફળતા સારી મળે. તો એક મોટિવેશનલ ફેક્ટર તરીકે એક આત્મનિર્ભર ભારત બનાવવાની જે વાત થઈ છે એ બહુ સારી વાત કરેલી છે નરેન્દ્ર મોદીજીએ. હવે હું એન્ટરપ્રિન્યોરશિપ વિશે 3 શબ્દ કહીશ: લીડરશિપ, મોટિવેશન અને ઇન્સ્પિરેશન.
मैं हूँ प्रेरणा द इंस्पिरेशन फ्रॉम अहमदाबाद. विश यू ऑल वेरी हैप्पी इंटरनेशनल वुमेन्स डे. नारी, नारी एक शक्ति है जो कभी माँ की तरह ममता की मूर्त है तो कभी माँ काली की तरह माँ चामुंडा है. नारी अगर ठान ले तो कुछ भी पा सकती है, वो दुनिया से भी लड़ सकती है. नारी के अनेक रूप हैं. नारी 24 घंटे निस्वार्थ जो परिवार की सेवा करती है, बच्चों की देखभाल करती है, रिश्तों को संभालती है, घर का काम करती है, बाहर का काम करती है, सब कुछ वो इतने अच्छे से संभाल लेती है. इस दुनिया की रेस में वो आजकल खुद को भूल गई है, खुद से प्यार करना भूल गई है. सबका ध्यान रखते रखते वो अपना ध्यान रखना भूल गई है. आज इस इंटरनेशनल वुमेन्स डे पे मैं आप सभी को कुछ टिप्स देना चाहूंगी जो मैंने रिद्धि मैम जो लज्जा फोरम की ओनर है उनसे मैंने सीखी है, और इन टिप्स को अपनाते हुए मेरी लाइफ में काफी सारे बदलाव आने लगे हैं. पहला टिप, जब भी आप खुद बिस्तर से उठते हैं तो सबसे पहले खुद को एक स्माइल करते हुए गुड मॉर्निंग बोलिए, गुड मॉर्निंग ब्यूटीफुल. दूसरा टिप, उठते ही आप खुद को एक जोर से जादू की झप्पी दीजिए और बोलिए आई लव माई सेल्फ. तीसरा टिप, फिर आप बोलिए आई एक्सेप्ट माई सेल्फ. चाहे दुनिया आपको एक्सेप्ट करे ना करे, आप खुद को एक्सेप्ट कीजिए. चौथा टिप, आप खुद को बोलिए आई एम प्राउड ऑफ माई सेल्फ. खुद को शाबाशी दीजिए. मैं गारंटी के साथ कहती हूं आपको बहुत ही अच्छा फील होगा, आपके अंदर एक सेल्फ कॉन्फिडेंस.